Welcome to Daily Post India. This is Jasmine Kaur. On Tuesday, Guru Nagari Amritsar celebrated its 440th Foundation Day. As we all know that the city was established by 4th Sikh Guru, Guru Ram Das Ji on Har Vadi 13-15-77. On this occasion, Eco Sikh and Eco Amritsar organized a march, which was started from Shri Akal Takht Sahib and culminate at Ram Bagh Garden. Citizens take part in this march and discuss various environmental issues. Head of Eco Amritsar Gunbir Singh told that Amritsar is facing severe environmental challenges. City had been named as one of the 20 most polluted cities in the world and there was only 1% of forest area left in its mapped ecology. Stating, Amritsar is our identity and we are known because of this city which was established by Guru Ram Das Ji. So it becomes our duty of every Amritsari to celebrate this day and pay respect to Guru. Plantation drive would be launched for making city's environmental healthy and provide much needed green cover. The aim is to make residents realize their value of city and how they should maintain it. The purpose of the activities is to engage the citizens actively in the process of reinventing Amritsar as a clean, green and progressive city. We need to have a caring attitude towards the city's natural resources. We encourage the maximum Amritsar, my city, my pride, my responsibility, added by Gunbir Singh. We would continue to hope that these efforts ultimately inspire citizens and pilgrims to care for the city's ecology and preserve it for future generations. Also, Narinder Sharma, a Shiv Sainik, informed that they had organized 8 Havan Yajnas simultaneously at different temples to mark the foundation of Amritsar. For more updates, you can visit our Facebook page Daily Post India. You can also visit our website www.dailypost.in. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.